lovely. How can I help you today? Okay. All right, let me just get a pen and paper and then we'll go through some questions, okay? All right, thank you. Confirm your date of birth. Thank you. Right, so we've got problems with your ears. Okay, could you just elaborate a little bit? Okay. So some mild hearing loss. Okay. Is that all the time or does it come and go? Okay. And how long have you been experiencing that? Okay. Right. Yeah, so you feel like somebody has stuffed cotton wool in your ears. Mm-hmm. Okay. Have you had a cold at all? Right, okay. Yep. Yep, okay. And what's made you come here today? As it just dragged on and got worse. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Right, so I'm just going to go through some questions with you. All right, so we've said hearing loss. Okay, so when it started. Mentioned ringing. What about a popping sensation? So does it kind of pop and then goes either really muffled or did the sound sound really distant? Yeah, okay. Have you been experiencing any pain? So anything here, here, or really deep in? Okay, that's really good. What about any itching? So like in here, gradually and you just want to keep riffing? Okay, so a little bit. Yes, it can get quite itchy, so it's an itch that you can't necessarily get rid of and you're constantly needing to put your finger in there or something. Yeah, okay. Have they been feeling a bit dry? Okay, not that you've noticed. Okay. What about any discharge? That's really good. Have you been experiencing any dizziness with it? Okay, a little bit. Is that when you get up? Is it when the sound goes or... Okay, that's fine. And what about any headaches? Okay, that's fine. Do you use cotton earbuds at all? Okay. And have you ever had your ears syringed? Okay. And how do you clean your own ears? Okay. And have you ever put olive oil or anything in there? Okay. Thank you. Do you have any family members with any hearing problems? Okay. Wonderful. Just pop some gloves on. Feeling well in yourself? Okay, it's fine. Just gonna have to have a look. Okay, I'm going to look in your mouth first. All right. Okay, what I need you to do, if you could open wide for me. Okay. Can you say R? Good. Keep it open for me. I'm just going to pop this in and press down your tongue. So they are. Good. Okay, relax. That's looking good. Okay, I'm just going to have a feel around here, okay? Around your neck. Okay, that feels all right. So it's a good sign. Okay, I'm just going to have a look in each ear. Please tell me if you feel any discomfort or pain. Again, if you feel any pain or discomfort, just let me know. Okay. Right, so I'm literally just going to have a look a bit further in, okay? Does that hurt at all? Okay. So it feels a little bit itchy when I do that. Okay. Just going to do the side. appears that you've got a little bit of buildup of wax, okay? So I'm thinking that we need to give you a good ear clean. And I think that's what's contributing to the hearing loss and the other symptoms. Okay, so... please don't worry. Gentle, okay. It's really going to help. So what I'm going to do first, I'm just going to tweezer out any of the loose wax. Okay. Let's just relax for me. That's it. Yes, you're doing good. Side. Thank you. So I managed to let out quite a lot of the loose wax. Right. Going to use this antibacterial spray. A little bit wet, but it's normal. I'm going to descend the other side. Feeling all right? Good. So, just getting a special solution, and I've got to soak the end of this bud with it, and then I just need to put it in your ear and gently twizzle. Okay, I won't go very deep. Okay, lovely. Okay. I'm just twisting now. Yeah, that's it. And then the other side. Okay, I'm just twisting. Leave that for a few moments, okay? Yes, it will feel a little bit weird. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna have a look. Okay. Okay, are they feeling all right? Good. So what I'm going to do now is pop a little bit of this oil in, okay? Just in the one side that's a little bit more compact. All right. Okay, please just relax, just tilt your head slightly. Thank you. Okay, just keep your head in that position for me. You're doing all right. Feeling all right, my love? Good. Okay, I'm just going to massage that. Few more moments if your head's all right there. Good. I'm just going to run some sleep glue through, okay? Wonderful. Bring your head back for me. Thank you. Gently scrape away. Yes, I'm going to do this side while I let that one soak. Okay, I'm just going to use this little tool. It's not going to hurt, okay? Let me just have a look first, see if we manage to dissolve as much as possible. Yeah, that's okay. Aha, wonderful. Nicely. That. Good. Right, so just going to have a look around the side. all. Okay. Let's relax. Okay, I'm just going to wipe. How are you feeling? Okay, I'm just going to do a little test. Okay, so I'll put my fingers either side and I'm going to wiggle. And I just need you to tell me which one you heard. Okay, which side? Okay, you ready? I'm just going to whisper and I need you to tell me if you can hear what I say and just repeat. Relax. Other side. feel like you're hearing a little bit better.
Good. Good sign.
Okay, my love. So, what I need to do, if it's okay with you, I would like to see you back in 2 weeks. Okay, because what I want to do is just have a good look in your ears, okay? And I just want to do the sound tests with my fingers again and then just whisper in your ears, okay? And I just want to see if it's still okay. And I need to see how you get on for the next 2 weeks. All right, so, you know, keep an eye on things. If you've got any pain, any discharge, any itching, if you notice any reddening or anything like that, please note it down, okay? And let me know if you are particularly doing something at the time. So make sure that's all written down and bring it with you, okay? Because if for some reason this is not just, you know, it hasn't cured it, if you like, I will need to probably get you in for a hearing test. Okay, and then we'll have to see how we go. We may have to refer to an ENT, but hopefully this will do the job. Okay, looking at them, they really did need a clean, and that one was definitely blocked. So I have flushed them out nicely, and they're nice and clean now, looking very good. There's no reddening at all, but you might find it be a little bit sore, especially that side. Okay, but that is perfectly normal. Okay. So let me just have a look. Okay. When's best for you? Okay. Yeah, I can do that. Yeah, I'm trying to pop you in. Okay. Write that down for you. Any problems, please let Sergio know. Thank you. So there you go, it's your appointment time. Just please be warned, okay, that when you go outside, you may find that everything's a little bit louder, a bit more sensitive and things like that, okay? That is perfectly normal, so please expect that. Don't be alarmed if, oh, suddenly, you know, things are quite sharp. Okay, yeah, that is perfectly normal. All right, it should settle down within 24 hours anyway. Okay. My pleasure, lovely. All right, you take it easy. Okay, and do as I've asked you to do, and then I'll see you back in a couple of weeks. All right, lovely. You take care now. Bye-bye.